Thank you, Rico.
We're coming from Petrol Sarov, right? Working as the Foreign Relations Officer at the Russian Academy of Science, Karelian Research Center, and also at the North Center. There are indeed a lot of success stories in the history of Russian-Norwegian cooperation. One such success story is the way we together have worked on developing the fisheries in the Norwegian Sea and the Barents Sea, based on more than 100 years of research and the shared situation awareness. The next and last speaker will tell us about great successes and not so great successes, related especially to how research should contribute. Frode Nielsen is a professor at Business School at the University of Nordland. Earlier, he worked for many years in Russia at the embassy, at the Norwegian embassy in Moscow. And actually, he has also made the first Norwegian-Russian dictionary on fisheries. So he knows 40,000 words, Russian words, that has to do with fishing and fishes. So if you have any problems translating fishy words, ask Frode before he uses yours.